Alright, what's up, guys? I have a very cool idea with the new playground mode. I'm going to go for the longest C4 kill possible in Fortnite. Before the video, I would just like to take a second and tell you guys about Soundation. Soundation is a website where you can create and edit music for free. Now, there's a premium option and kits you can buy if you have the money, but the free version is really good as well. In fact, the background music for this clip I made using Soundation. Anyway, on to the video. So, to do this, we need to find C4s and flush that. We're going to bridge out as far as we can over here, and then my brother's going to sit and wait for me to detonate the C4s way all the way up here. So I'm going to walk across the entire map and get bridge off the map again so we can get the furthest C4 kills possible. Because I've never seen this done, and this is the furthest kill possible in Fortnite. So you can't get anything further than this.
I could have built the center to the island by then.
Oh, C4s! Yes!
Oh my god!
Yes!
Ah! Oh my god!
Yes! Alright, now I gotta build all the weapons. I'm gonna use a launch pad, honestly.
Dude, this is literally the distance.
Alright, I'm gonna build the launch pad all the way up here.
Oh, dude.
Alright, I'm back. I'm gonna run across. Let's go. So I'm gonna place down the C4s.
Yep.
Alright, I'm gonna go back.
One eternity later.
You had way further distance though, because well, if you have to go all the way this, I just had this.
Why are you doing double?
What do you mean, why am I
doing double?
I'm right at the edge.
What?
Alright, well, I'm not gonna go into the storm. You ready?
Wait.
Give me a countdown. 3, 2, 1. 4,442 meters!
Yes!
4,442 meters! The furthest kill in Fortnite!
History, dude.
So thank you guys for watching. Check out some of my other videos. Have a good day. Bye.